So please watch this. You can skip to whatever this thing says, but yeah. But before we begin, you know, the thing, I know this is pretty long, but I just want to say, this might not be a series that might not be for you. It focuses on real things that can happen, like suicide and drug use and so much more. So if you don't like that, and if you have watched a real show and you're like, bro, like, I'm fine. Yes, like, I'm not really forcing you to do it, but if you have suicidal thoughts, I'm gonna, like, link down in the description, there's actually 13 Reasons Why page helping you, so please go check that out if you do. But if you don't, carry on with the video, but viewer discretion is advised. I'm just saying that. Viewer discretion is advised. But yeah, so carry on with the video. And whatever episode you're watching, you might be watching the first one, second, third, whatever, because I'm putting it at the beginning of every single one. But anyways, peace. Why did you not say a braces earlier? Wait, hold up. I need to tell you something, Justin. Never mind.
Hey, Clay. Yeah? I'm telling you about those tapes.
Why? Justin! Justin, come on! Fuck.
Friendship. It's complicated. Through this alone. That's not fun. Trust me. I've been there.
Okay, so Justin's gonna kick my ass if I tell anyone about those tapes. Why is my mom's clothes in here? Okay, whatever. Hey, is that my red jacket? I guess I'll put that on. Yeah, why not? Yeah, I could put this on. Nothing to be doing. No t-shirt, though, but, you know. Yeah, this is not bad. Mom and Dad, I'm going to school! Love you!
Clay, come back. We need to talk. I know a lot of things have been going on the past 2 weeks. You knew Hannah, right?
Yeah, I knew Hannah. We worked at the Crest.
Oh, now.
We got new pills.
Are you fucking serious?
Language!
Language? Are you serious? You don't even know what's going on with me! My anxiety is fine! Everything is just fine, Mom! Nah, fuck this! I'm going to school! Love you!
Hey,
answer. There's no use. He's not gonna answer. Let's just get him and back and go to school.
See, I can guarantee that one of the reasons that you're still listening is that you really want to know. Who are the others? Who else is responsible for my death? Well, you're going to learn soon enough. And of course, they're going to learn about you too. They haven't already. Enough with the small talk. It's time to meet the star of Tape 1, Side B. Step up, Jessica Davis.
Yo, Clay, we need to talk.
What, Tony? Like, last time was bullshit. Why the fuck do you not tell me about the tapes?
Lower your voice. You know they can't know about it, man.
Why do you not tell me about Hannah making tapes? Why? I'm not gonna respond, okay. Just see you later, Tony. What?
What? Come here. You really want to know about the tape, man?
Yes.
If you want to know about the tape, you have to listen to the tape, man. Alright, it's the only way.
See you later, Tony.
Alright, see ya.
Be careful of the broken cloud. Where you going? You leaving school?
Yes. I'm skipping school today.
I can't skip, Tony.
I can, but you can't. I'm the bigger man. I'm the bigger person than you.
I'm taller than you.
You're not taller than me.
Yes, I am, Tony. Okay. You see you after school.
Thus began the story of Monet's. The story of a friendship. Yeah, Cal was the best. When she moved, I just... Yeah, well, it sucked.
I leave friends behind every 2 years. We're always moving.
Parents on the lam?
Dad in the Air Force.
So you're always the new kid.
I had this friend, Amy. I told her everything, including my whole series of embarrassing sex dreams featuring various Avengers, including Scarlett Johansson. And then one day, you know, the moving trucks come, and I'm like, bye, don't tell anyone about that Scarlett Johansson thing. But she posts about it because that's the only communication you ever have anymore.
And of course, it ends up getting around your new school.
And gets completely twisted.
So you end up that girl.
I am so that girl.
I'm that other girl. Stupid Mrs. Antilly.
Bitch is good at her job.
It was a hot chocolate friendship. Good for cold months, but maybe not perfect for all seasons.
I miss you, Hannah. A lot. Oh shit! Oh, fuck! Fuck, where is it? Crap.
Can you get me?
Yeah, Mr. Porter, sorry. You know, I found, like, a Walkman in my dad's stuff, and I'm listening to, like, remixes, like, Duran? Yeah, thanks, Mr. Porter, bye. Is that Jessica? Jessica, wait! Why are you voting Mr. Porter?
I don't know what you're talking about.
You took off when you saw him. Does he know about the tapes?
You crazy? Shut your mouth.
I'm just trying to figure this out.
Then listen, don't talk.
What happened to Justin? Why is he not at school?
I don't know. Mr. Porter pulled him in yesterday, then he walked out of Porter's office and walked right out of school and vanished.
Is everything okay with you guys? You are together, right?
Yes, we're together and we're fine, okay? Thank you, Clay.
I didn't mean...
Don't believe everything you hear, okay?
What do you mean? Jessica! Fuck.
That top is perfect for you.
It shows too much of my arms. They're so fat.
They're not.
I have substitute teacher arms.
And talk about boys.
Uh-oh. I got a stalker.
Where?
Play it cool.
3 o'clock.
It's after 3.
Nope. 3 o'clock. Directional.
Oh my god, your dad is a fighter pilot. He's a logistics expert mostly.
Look over there.
He's checking you out.
He's checking you out.
No, you, and he's cute.
He's alone.
So?
So that means he doesn't have any friends. That's weird.
We didn't have any friends 2 weeks ago.
Hey.
We saw you staring at us and wondered which one of us you were checking out.
I wasn't.
Oh, come on. Don't play dumb. Do we look dumb?
No.
Have you ever heard of the male gaze?
No. What's that?
Well, we have.
And we're not totally sure what it means, but you have it.
You should at least explain why you're sitting alone.
My friend thinks that makes you weird.
Are you weird?
I can't explain the weird part, but because I'm sitting alone, I moved here a week ago.
What's your name?
I'm Alex. Alex Standall.
Okay, Alex. Alex Standall. We're prepared to invite you to our table if you can answer one question. What is depicted on the giant painting they just hung on that wall?
Angel wings or just wings, I guess.
Good enough. You're in.
Thanks. What am I in exactly?
If you have to ask, you don't know.
And just like that, two became three.
Come on, Tony, you better be here. I need a little more about the tapes. What's that? Hey, Alex! Alex? Alex, what the hell are you doing, man? Alex, why the heck did you do that?
Mind your own business, Clay.
How you been, Alex?
Really? How have I been? Fuck you, Clay.
Alex, I'm... Shit. God dang it. Oh, yes. I'm here. Tony, just sit right there. We need to talk, man. So, you skipped school today. I just saw Alex doing weed. He got mad at me and they walked out of the... pretty barren today, but... I want to talk about the tapes. You said listen, but I cannot listen.
What tape are you on?
Tape, two?
Only tape two? Bro, you serious? That's it?
I'm taking time.
Bro, you need to hurry this up. We don't have time. Come on.
I'm sorry. You don't understand, Tony. It's hard to listen to the tapes. That way... It's hard to listen to the tapes for Hannah. This is the reason why she killed... Sorry. This is the reason why she killed herself. I can't just do that. It's hard to listen. Doesn't this affect you? About Hannah?
Of course, Claire. Me and Hannah were, or was, good friends.
What do you mean, was? Were you guys friends before she killed herself, or?
We were.
Tony, who is the other people on the tape? I know Justin, Jessica, and I'm guessing Alex, maybe next. I don't know. Tony. Who the hell is the other people on the tapes?
I can't tell you that, Clay. Remember what I told you?
Why not, Tony? Shit. I'm sorry. Fuck, I'm sorry. I didn't mean to. I didn't mean to. Sorry.
Come on, Clay, you know better.
Tony, you don't understand. I fucking loved Hannah. I just can't fucking listen to the tapes, man. It's fucking hard. It's hard.
I know it's hard, but you have to get through it, man.
Yeah, no shit.
It's part of life.
I don't want Hannah made tapes.
Lower your goddamn voice.
Shit. There's barely no one in here. Fuck. Sorry. Tony, when I hear her voice, I think of memories that me and her had, and it's... I fucking loved her. It's hard, Tony. You don't understand. It's... Fucking Justin hurt her. Jessica hurt her. Everybody, you could have fucking heard. You could be on the tapes. Are you on the tapes, Tony? Can you at least tell me that?
I'm not on the tapes, but I can tell you.
But you fuck. I have to go, Tony.
Alright, man.
And here's another thing. If you lie to me again, I don't want to see you again. Bye, Tony.
Alright, I love it. There was nothing two hot chocolates and Alex's coffee drink du jour couldn't fix.
FML.
Why? What happened?
I got put in a different math class because the math here is different from my old school. Just stupid.
But I bet there's a hot trouble bad boy in remedial math. He broods, he wears leather, he's got a past he doesn't like to talk about, and trouble with long division.
There's a couple of pregnant girls in my class.
Were your parents freak? My dad would freak.
My mom would be okay with it, but my dad's a cop. So he want me to pass PE and stuff.
Wait, your dad's a cop? And you go shooting with him? With guns? Well, how did I not know about this?
You never asked, I guess?
I love a man in uniform. I would like to meet your father.
Ew. Is your dad usually in uniform?
Oh, yeah. I never thought about that. Friends. Even just hot chocolate friends. Especially when your life goes to shit. Day after day, drink after drink, we lifted our mugs, and we lifted each other. FML. FML.
FML.
Oh, cappuccino finger.
Sorry.
Fuck Justin.
You don't have to talk about it.
Ever. Oh my god, did you guys take that vocational interest and aptitude test? We got our results back today, and I'm suited to be. In spite of our differences, we were what we each needed at that moment in time. Three drinks against the world. Two hot chocolates and whatever the hell Alex was drinking. What the hell is that?
I'm working my way through the menu. I'm committed to this.
God, you're weird.
No, I'm a searcher.
The fact that you just called yourself a searcher is weird.
Some things I put through today, Jessica.
My dad's being deployed again.
I'm in. Holy shit, I'm sorry.
He'll be in the Middle East somewhere, and he can't tell us where. Probably because it's some country we're not even supposed to be at war with. FML forever. I'm not great at math, but here's one thing I learned for sure. 1 + 1 + 1 is not a simple equation. Alex was the first to stop coming. He found some other friends. He traded up. We were still friendly in the halls, but that's it. Then it was down to Jessica and me. But then Jessica stopped coming too. We all went our separate ways. Or so I thought.
Work Wednesday.
Cover this. Jessica can fill you in.
Yeah, we were just hanging out.
Together? So I see.
Yeah, cool. So, can I get a ticket?
$10, please.
Yeah, sure. Here.
Enjoy your movie. Please let us know if there's anything we can do to make your visit more pleasant.
Oh, Bryce, what do you want, Marcus?
Why the fuck are we stopping for Clay? Is he like your boyfriend or something?
No, we have to talk to him.
Aw, break up?
Is there a problem here, guys?
Nope, we were just leaving. Okay, bye, Clay. Talk to you later.
Alright, well, that was weird.
Do I really need your help, Tony?
I mean, come on, bro. You gotta help out a brother some way.
Don't call me your fucking brother after you lied to me.
You see, that's just how it works in high school. Boys talk, girls listen, and everything gets messed up. Or at least that's how it was with us. Right, Jess?
FML? I should have known. I know the rumors, Hannah. You can't know rumors. You can hear them, but you can't know them. We were friends. How could you betray me like that? Like what? What did I do? Is it you and Alex now? No, how could you even... Of course not. He likes you, you like him. I'm the one who's out. Yeah, that pissed you off, didn't it? A little, I mean... It made me sad. Why didn't you just tell me? Maybe I was afraid of something like this. Something like what? You needed it to be my fault. So it was my fault. Jess, come on. You know this doesn't mean anything. Don't act innocent. But I am innocent. I had nothing to do with this. Alex did this on his own. He just broke up with me on his own. I didn't know he broke up with you. I'll just say this. Enjoy it. Because you will, won't you? Because that's what sluts do. Fuck you. Friendship. It's complicated.
Is it working? You know, the hot chocolate and everything? Why did you and Hannah fight? I don't get it. And Monet's is, not the prettiest.
Of course you don't, you're a guy.
You guys are friends.
We're not friends. Friends tell each other the truth. Friends don't turn on each other. I mean, Hannah's a user and a liar, and you can't believe anything that she says. I mean, not a thing. I mean, what she said on the tapes about us and Monet's, she's the one who stopped coming, not me. She's the one who ended our friendship, and she knew it. She's a liar.
What?
Was a liar.
Why would she lie about that? Like, I don't get it.
Why do you think?
I don't know. I don't understand any of this. Like, the tapes, like, the relationship start, they end, people talk, and... It wasn't your fault that you like Alex. Like, I don't think dances of high school stuff really matter. Like, it does for some people. We're only here for 4 years, so I don't understand why people do it.
If it lives that long.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, Bryce stopped right next to me, and Marcus said you want to come to Bryce's house? Like...
At Bryce's. Of course I did.
Have any idea how I acquired these new friends?
But they're not your friends.
Jess, where are you going? Fuck.
Especially when you don't understand why you lost them in the first place.
Andy. Andy!
It's nothing. If anything, it's a compliment.
A compliment? I don't think so. Would you remember what we saw on her Facebook, the text?
She had some unkind classmates.
She was bullied. This is bullying.
I'm not sure the court will see it the same way.
What, with everything else?
What else? Some text messages? Facebook posts? Online comments? Picture of our daughter on a playground with anonymous insults that might have come from anywhere. We have no idea what that means or who wrote it or where it came from.
Well, we have to find out, Andy.
What if we find out something we don't want to know?
I know our daughter.
Are you sure?
Hi, it's Olivia Baker. I'm sorry to bother you again. You've done so much for us already, but, well, we found something inside one of the books in Hannah's locker, and we was hoping that maybe you could tell us. Tony.